Good evening, dear children. Today we are going to discuss the question and answers of the chapter, The Seed of Truth. We have already discussed the chapter and we know what had happened in the chapter, how a king wanted to find his heir, and for that how he challenged and called all the children, gave them seeds and asked them to come back after 3 months with whatever kind of plants, fruits they grew. And all the children of that kingdom took the seeds to their homes, there they germinated the seeds and grew beautiful plants and flowering plants from them. And how a little boy called Pingla could not grow anything, and in spite of all that, even if he could not grow the seed, then also the king decided to make him his heir, the crown prince, because of his quality, that is honesty. And at the end, we had learned a lesson that honesty is the best policy. If we are honest, we need not talk or tell untruth, tell lies to anybody, and we live a comfortable life, and it can be a prized life like Pingla. Coming to the question and answers, question number one. Who was Vidyadhara? What was he an expert in? I told you that Vidyadhara, King Vidyadhar, was the king of the kingdom Gandhar. He was a very good king. All the people of his kingdom were very fond of him. And he was an ardent gardener. And he grew beautiful flowers, fruits, trees in his palace and in his kingdom. Question number two. What did the king proclaim one day? I told you that the king was an ardent gardener. He was very good. He was very popular in the people in his kingdom. All the people of his kingdom loved him a lot. And he could grow beautiful flowers, fruits. He used to take care of them. But he did not have a heir. He did not have a son or a daughter who would rule his kingdom after him. And to find a heir to his kingdom, to him, to his kingdom, he decided that he is going to keep a competition. And that what is the competition or the challenge that he had given? He had given a challenge that he would be giving some seeds to the children and of the kingdom, and the children had to grow flowers and fruits out of the seeds and bring it to him after 3 months, and the one who will grow the best flower or the plant will be declared his crown prince. Number three, what did Pingla do with the seed that the king gave him? King gave seeds to each and every child of the kingdom who had gone to his palace on that particular day when he had called to announce his decision of mayor, crown prince. Pingla also got few sweet seeds. He took them home. He watered these seeds and with lot of effort, he put some manure in them and took care of them. And in spite of all this, he could not grow anything. Next question. Why did Pingla's father feel sorry for him? I told you Pingla took lot of efforts and he gave manure, watered the seeds, but nothing grew out of his seeds. And that is the very reason that Pingla's father was very sad, because at the end of the third month, when it was the D-Day to go to the king, Pingla was the only child who did not have anything to show to the king. And all the other children were carrying beautiful pots with flowering plants and beautiful plants with them, dressed in their best. Next, explain the king's reaction when he saw Pingla standing with an empty pot. I told you Pingla's father was very sad for Pingla because he could not grow anything that he could show to the king, and he decided that he should go to the king in this way only. That this way means with his empty pot. And very contrast to what Pingla was doing, the other children were carrying beautiful flowering plants with them. And when the king saw the children with so many flowering plants, he did not look very happy. But when he saw Pingla standing with an empty pot, he was surprised. And out of surprise, he even asked Pingla that, why all children have brought beautiful flowering plants and you did not bring anything. That time Pingla accepted that he could not grow anything out of the seeds that the king had given. And the king became very happy with what Pingla told him. Because actually the king had given roasted seeds to the children. And children, remember that roasted seeds that we roast on fire, we cannot grow plants out of them. Only raw seeds we can grow plants. And this is what the trick that Vidyadhar had done with the children. He had given them roasted seeds, and these roasted seeds actually would not have grown into anything. And he wanted to check and find the honesty and look for the honest child in his kingdom. And immediately he announced Pingla his heir, the next crown prince. This is the question answers, and the rest of the details we will discuss in the Google Meet class.